So I spent 4 years at Mattel. I was working in the Barbie department. I was a development designer. We moved back here after working in LA for 6 years and thought I was going to change careers until I found out that Caterpillar had an industrial design department and could use somebody who had plastics experience. Everybody knows Mattel, everybody knows Barbie, everybody knows Caterpillar, and toys are bigger here, and both have been good experiences.